New at 11, Netflix is out now with a new film, and it includes the tragic 2005 Ethan Allen tour boat tragedy. The movie, called The Laundromat, has Meryl Streep's character lose her husband in the Lake George disaster. The film follows her journey to claim financial damages and ultimately becomes entangled in the infamous Panama Papers scandal. 20 people died when the tour boat sank on October 2nd of 2005.